Well, the A-list is back right now on WISN.com. That is a chance for you to vote for your favorite local businesses. And new this morning, 12 News contributor Kid O'Shea introduces us to one of the A-list nominees.
Hey, I'm Kid O'Shea for the A-list on WISN.com. The A-list is your guide to the best Southeast Wisconsin has to offer. Let's take a closer look at one of our nominees.
We're outside the Yoga Asylum right now in Brookfield, last year's winner for Best Yoga Studio. So what put them on the A-list? Let's find out.
Hey, Pam.
Hey, Kid, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, welcome.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming in.
So you guys won the A-list last year for Best Yoga Studio.
Yeah.
What makes Yoga Asylum unique and different than all the other yoga studios?
Well, we've been around for 10 years. And we have the widest variety of offerings, as well as over 40 classes a week. We have a wellness center that includes massage and angel therapy and intuitive readings, as well as various types of energy work.
Well, I was hoping that we could do some yoga today. So what is the first step?
Perfect. Let's get you in the appropriate clothing.
No jeans for yoga?
Probably not.
Okay. All right.
So what's our first thing we're doing?
Why don't we come on down to the mat, focus on expanding your breath, deep inhales and deep exhales.
This is really uncomfortable.
How do I look?
All the way down into the shoulder.
Okay.
All the way down, come on down over here.
Okay.
All the way down.
Okay.
Good.
Uh-huh.
And then that's as far as we'll take you.
Okay. Pam, that was quite the workout. How did I do for my first time in 10 years probably doing
wow.
yoga?
Fantastic.
Yeah?
Fantastic.
I'm probably going to be sore tomorrow.
Yeah.
Excellent. Well, the Yoga Asylum, everyone should come check it out in Brookfield. Congratulations on being last year's winner of the A-list. Good luck coming up this year.
Thank you.
I can see why you guys are the winners. So thank you so much for having us today.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Now it's time for your voice to be heard with the A-list. Vote for your favorites today on WISN.com.
So if it's the first time in 10 years, how young was Kid when he started doing yoga? That's what I want to know.
A mere child,
right?
Clearly.
Really? Yeah, man.